All right. Everything seems to be in working order. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Let me just make sure everything is A-okay. Sorry, guys. All right, so as you can see, the Reed demo is out. Resident Evil 4 demo, to be exact. It's called the Chainsaw demo. As the Reed fan I am, I'm going to definitely play this. I haven't watched any Resident Evil update or, like, anything, really. I didn't even watch the trailers. I wanted to be completely, like, blown away. I don't want to be spoiled. So, yeah. So far, it looks good. The cat calm. Gotcha. And after this, we're going to be playing some. I know I hate myself, but hey, it is what it is. We're going to play some comp. Yeah. I'll be surprised if there was save data, don't you think? Oh, we have multiple languages. Okay. You know what? Yeah. Oh, I'm playing with headphones. I'm looking at Twitch right now, hopefully. Pattern is just barely visible. That's visible. Barely visible for me, but for Twitch. All right, yeah, that's doable right there. It's dark, boy. All right. But Twitch, you just don't see it until like you're really up there. All right. And I don't see it until like right here. When it's barely visible right here for me. If not, yeah, right here. That's too dark for you guys. All right, I'll put out half. Half seems about doable. There's no timer in this, right? I consent. I don't have a Capcom ID. So, yeah. Holy shit. Chainsaw demo. I just want to stoke myself in the ambience of the background music or sounds right about now. This is going to be good. I guarantee it. Definitely going to be good, bro. I did want to play Clock Tower 2, but Resident Evil takes a little bit more priority to me. A little bit. Woo! Spicy, I like that. Yeah, that's gonna be off. Got my capture mode. Story of my life.
Oh. Leon going through a lot of shit right now.
Their servers? Oh. Yes, this is my quick turn. This back and turn, yep, that's mine. X run, X run. I want X, yes, I want X to be run. Okay. Yeah. Okay, so we can't change. Okay, that's weird. Well, I can't see. And we can parry? Crazy. I love that. Turn that on. I want quick turn to be this, but I don't want run to be R1. I want run to be. You know, yeah, this works. Fuck it. Active triggers, you already know. I'm glad they didn't give us like a timer for this.
September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. The training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night. For a second. This time, it can be different. It has to.
Yo, I saw Krauser, bro. I'm happy. I saw Krauser. I was like, oh shit, it's Krauser! Oh, wow. I did not expect him to just pop up. Granted, he was a cutscene, but shit. I didn't expect to see him. Did not expect that. I like that. Got the jacket, got the whole fit. Can I go back? Policia. Huh. Oh, we can crouch. Yeah, Leon. Leon, like, he been through some shit, bro. Oh, wow. Okay. Let's go. All right. I thought that was a gun for a hot second. Do I have my weapon? Pistola? Hello? I'm prepared to die. I see it. But like several times in this. It doesn't look too bad though. It looks pretty great. Yo, the re-engine is amazing. Oh my god. Barbed wire. Can't get through that. How'd I open my inventory? Not like that.
How far could he have gone?
Wish I had a gun. A little bit of Resident Evil 7, you know? I mean, gore doesn't really affect me that much. It's more psychological. That will fucks me up. Do I get a gun yet, guys? Don't mind me. I'm looking around. These adaptive triggers, bro. I love them. This was the right step. It was. With this, you know, PlayStation 5 controller. I don't know for... I do know. For Xbox controllers, it just feels like there's something missing. You know? But if it's just a preference. I prefer the PS5 controller.
Anyone home?
Place is messy. Okay. What does it say? Oh, it's in Spanish. Can I turn it right? Kutrum. Okay, judgment is nigh. Great. Actually, you know what? It's in French or Latin, possibly even Italian. Yeah, that doesn't look too good. That looks sketchy too. Can I read this? Okay. If you're bilingual, you know. Is this gonna be like sneaking around and shit? I feel like we're gonna have to hide here and shit. Something is just gonna appear that we're not gonna like. If we don't have a weapon yet. Oh, we do have a gun.
Sorry to barge in like this. Busco a un policía. Vino aquí. Viviremos contigo por siempre. Porque en los brazos de tu gloria haremos nuestra
Yep. Ooh, oh shit. Oh, he dead. Oh shit.
This is not good.
Under the large key. What is that? What animal is this? It looked like a beaver. What is that? Whatever.
Man, that stinks.
I love it. All right. All right, and it pauses too. I love that. It's but our knife, unfortunately, has degradation. It will degrade and break over time. I hate that. I really do. That is annoying. Get down! Ain't no rookie no more. Hey, Leon, yeah. Put that flashlight on, please. Oh, we're in the thick of it now. It's gonna take my time. Any friendly people downstairs? Hello? Just the rat. What if I took... Oh, I'd be upset if I took damage. I got it. A very religious cult. Oh. Some might say it's very illuminating. Ouch.
I read you. What's your situation? What the hell's going on?
A lot of freaky stuff, Leon. It's something, somebody's dragging something. Hear that? Why do you want me to ready my weapon? Oh, I am spooked. I thought there might have been some stuff over there.
What was that?
Leon, we got a gun. We're okay. What the fuck?
This just keeps getting worse.
Did I get my knife back? Oh no, oh, he keeps it. Rip. Gotta go. I took damage. Oh, here they come. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna fight all that. Get me in there. I'm running because you seem like you're deranged, bro. Can I shoot him through here? Gotcha, bitch. Oh, there are several of them. Ah! I don't know how to... What's the word? I missed that. Yeah, melee, how you do it? X? Woo! Oh, he's dead. All right, melee's X. That's cool. I need a herb. These look like herbs. I got the one bullet too. Yeah, I don't think you're gonna be fighting in this game, but like, until you get like a substantial amount of ammo, you're not fighting. Fuck that. Can we just kick it, Leon? Only got the one bullet. Yo. Oh, there's an upstairs. Crazy. Yeah, I think we were supposed to run from them. Oh, they changed it. The opening sequence, they had a... You know. Some ammo, and there was like bone seer. The original Resident Evil 4. We jump out the window too, don't we? There goes Ashley.
Bruce, this is Gondor 1.
Hunnigan here, what's your sit rep?
Huh.
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are...
Oh!
Go.
I got no bullets, bro.
I'll let myself out.
Oh, wow. Yo, the Ganados are acting hella funny, bro. They strange, man. Head towards the lake. Gotcha. And there's blood. I ain't got ammo for this, bro. Can I sneak up on the scroll and stab it? Can't do that. I thought about shooting it, but I ain't got the ammo for it. About time. I like how we just sneaking, bro. Oh, we can also make ammo. Alright. Can't save? Can't save in the demo? Or is something looking at me? Legit, I feel like I'm playing the Metal Gear too sometimes. It sounds like they're over there. Body hear talk from over here as well. Hello? Alright, they're giving us ammo. I appreciate that. I feel like Obi-Wan right now. Oh no! Huey! Horrible. Oh, they got the traps. We gotta be careful. Or Lord Sadler. Okay. Gotta be very observant, guys. You don't want to fall into a trap. They're trapped, even. That's why I'm looking down. Ooh! I missed that. There we go. Got the Pettas. Load. What's this?
gunpowder and what? It takes 5 gunpowders? Plus what? I'm gonna heal. I'm not gonna heal yet. Just take your time, you know? Sorry, guys. Hold up. Alright. I'm feeling better now. Oh, I didn't look. How much health? Damn it. Did I take? That was hidden, though. It was really hidden. I didn't see it. They moved it up, actually. Original refor, that shit's all the way back there. Wow. Impeccable, sir. And I used my herb. I hate this. Holy shit. Okay. Everything hurts, guys. I knew he was there. He still got me with that AoE. Not AoE, but that surprise attack. It automatically closes. It has a mechanism to do that. All right. Damn. They got chickens out. Sorry, my guy. I can't help you. That's what I wanted to do. They said for Lord Sadler. Go! Out of here, bro. He got it. Ah, shit. That's crazy. Hurry up. Gotcha. That's what I wanted. Get off me. I missed point blank, bro. Ain't nothing new with that. Woo! Kick the shit out of people. Oh, he's here! Uh-oh. Hey, guys. It's not that serious. Not that serious. I gotta go. Oh shit, there's a dead end. Woo! Where is he? He's all the way over there!
Hey, I got it. Don't worry. Tap. Oh, wow. Oh, my God. That's funny. Hey, don't listen to me then.
You gonna be kidding me?
I think you're listening too hard. Look at all these people. That's so funny. All right. Hold on. Shoddy. Woo! I gotta go. Wow! Here. He does not take stun damage. I see, I peeped that. Can I hop this? Cool. All right, let's go. No type of stun damage, bro. Donkey. Okay. Bell's ringing. Huh? Holy shit. La campana. Yeah, he fast. Chainsaw Man is hella quick. Holy shit. Got me shook. And what's crazy, like, he doesn't take any type of stun. Unless... I guess I have to, like, upgrade that shotgun. As soon as we get it, we gotta upgrade that shit. And then we can do those.
Lord Sadler, todo poderoso.
That is something, bro. And he locks the door.
Uh-huh. Where's everyone? Bingo.
I'm guessing when the demo ends then, right? Money acquired, good. You're welcome, Capcom. Shit. All right. That was beautiful. We didn't get to kill a chainsaw guy, though, unfortunately. It was like... You know, like, I think they beefed them up a little bit. It definitely beefed up the chainsaw, dude. Other than that, that was like, wow.